Hi, guys. This is really an exciting day for me. I have been planning to start a podcast for the past 6 months. I actually just woke up one day and I thought, you know what? I don't really like to talk, but I do have a lot to say. And so I decided that I will start a podcast. And I know you may be wondering, why am I not, you know, trying to do like maybe a video cast or, you know, something like that. But really, well, I'm just going to be honest with you. I'm ugly. I just think I'm ugly. And I don't want anybody to see my ugly face. So that's why I decided that I think my voice is pretty, but my face is not so pretty anymore. It's true. I'm not pretty anymore. I used to be pretty until, well, let's see. I was pretty until I turned
46.
50. 50. No, I was pretty just last year. Probably maybe 57 is what I. What do you think, Corey?
I think it was like 57.
So you think I was pretty until I turned 57?
Yeah.
Huh? He might be right, well, because I'm 58.
You say. I think you're mostly pretty. Oh,
he thinks I'm pretty now. Oh, that's so sweet. He's just saying that because he's my grandson, and he just doesn't want to hurt my feelings. He doesn't want to say, Granny, you're really ugly.
No, I did not. I will never say that.
I know. You wouldn't really say that, but it's really true. But anyway, so that's why I decided to do a podcast, because my voice is beautiful, my face not so much, and I don't want anybody really seeing what I look like. So this is just the beginning for me. All right, well, this is my first trial recording. I'm going to see how everything turned out. Bye.